speed limit is lower because they don't have any guardrails and stuff.
Mm. Wow.
Well, I know why it's going to take us an hour and 11 minutes to go 37 miles now. Hello, Stevies. Welcome to Highway 152. I have got my new helmet on now, which means that I do not have the dual vlog set up on my camera. But Miss Stevie has her own motovlog set up in her helmet, so yeah, we'll just be matching the two together. She was just talking a little bit ago. I promise she's here.
I'm here.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. That is so neat.
This is the kind of stuff they call spectacular, huh?
Yes. Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. Very good.
I'm rolling.
We got the chartreuse microbus up in front of us, too.
The what?
The microbus.
Oh. You know me and bridges. I like bridges.
Looks like maybe they're getting ready to build a new one, doesn't it?
Slow.
More construction.
Nope. Not light though this time. That sun feels good.
Yes, it does.
It's nice being hot. Like, especially my legs. Yeah. I think these jeans aren't as thick as my other ones.
I believe that.
Because they're cooler.
Mm. They look pretty thin.
New bridge.
Yeah, they call it a shoe fly.
Shoe fly?
A shoe fly, yeah. Temporary deal. You are doing fantastic.
Thank you. It's fun. I just want to go fast, but you don't know it, you know?
Uh-huh. Hmm.
There's like nobody up here.
Oh, altitude.
Mm-hmm. People are all nice, waving.
Holy smokes. Trees. This is spectacular.
It is. I'm in awe. Speechless.
Oh. I'm with you.
Amy's not speechless a lot, but.
No, she's not.
Next to us?
Yep.
Amazing.
You can see where the water comes down. The rocks right here.
Thank you.
Rocks.
just like that, it's 55.
What was that called? The Gila? Gila? National Forest?
Gila, yeah.
Gila? That was awesome.
I feel like we've gone like, you know, like 1,000 miles, but we have hardly, but it just took that long to go through them.